treat it like it was just another case.
I was the public defender appointed to represent Ted Bundy. We didn't have any choice about the case. Mr. Bundy didn't have any money. When I first met Bundy, I had an opportunity to speak with him in a very small visiting room and was not altogether comfortable being at close quarters with him. It was a little awkward and maybe a little frightening.
I've got a case, I've got facts. I've got to deal with those facts, and I've got to come up with a way to convince a jury that Theodore Bundy committed these crimes.
I felt the forensic evidence against Bundy was really pretty sketchy. The problem with Ted Bundy was he was not a typical defendant because he was so infamous. The media had flooded the whole state of Florida with all of this prejudicial publicity about what Ted Bundy had done. All the information goes a long way to destroying whatever public perception or belief in innocent until proven guilty. So my strategy was low key, low profile, have Ted Bundy do as little as possible. I may have described it as just sit quietly and look innocent.
Obviously, there was a great deal of pressure on the prosecution, and nobody knew for sure that we were going to be able to get a conviction ultimately in trial. And the one thing that we were absolutely positive of is that we did not want Mr. Bundy back on the streets again.
The most important thing was to save his life. I wanted to discuss the possibility of trying to negotiate a plea bargain that would result in him being spared the death penalty. So I went and talked to him.
He came into my cell and he said, "Ted, I don't like the way this prosecution against you shaping up. Sincerest belief, there was no way I'd be found not guilty." Mm-hmm. Then he made the proposal. He said an offer was made for you to make a plea in exchange for a life sentence. And it bothered me because I felt like he was conceding that I was guilty and all he was there for was to save my life.
I said, "Are you willing to have us negotiate?" He said, "Yes, I can do a plea." I was surprised when he said yes.
We decided that it would be best if we could resolve this